A West Allis police dispatcher could lose her job because of what she posted on Facebook. The union dispatcher was off duty when she wrote that she was addicted to some prescription drugs as well as marijuana. The dispatcher says she did it as a joke and wrote "ha" after the comment. But the city attorney says the dispatcher's Facebook posting reflected poorly on the West Allis Police Department and had already been disciplined for unrelated issues.
This particular employee had already been through four stages of discipline and was now at that fifth and final step. And the arbitrator, instead of ruling that there's enough there to discipline and now therefore I'm upholding the termination, just sort of made up this 30-day suspension.
Now the city is fighting the arbitrator's 30-day suspension, saying it violates the union contract. They want the employee fired. The union says the city did not have just cause for termination in the first place.